There's this turd right there in front of you. You're kind of standing on him. See?
Yeah. It's been a little bit, I apologize for that. Life has been a little bit busy, but I'm back. And today we found this. I was gonna try to check out underneath that pool a little bit. There's a dog running around here that does not want me hanging out around there. What the hell? First, having an explore cut short. The dog keeps following me and barking at me. Alright. There's one shot I want to get. There's that little asshole dog. See him down there. Here he comes.
1 week later.
There's stuff in there.
There's stuff in a lot of them. There's the piano. See, right there. Right there. Alright, so I tried this last week. There's a dog that lives here that chased me out. So I'm back. It's an old motel. A lot of heavy decay. And on brand with me, more mattresses. There's also a very cool old piano down here.
Well,
I stared that dog down and he walked away.
There's also a room up there in the left hand side that has a bed that looks slept in.
Oh wow. The sheets on it and stuff?
Yeah. And I mean, it's like, it's got that looks like you just woke up in it kind of vibe.
Yeah.
Where you like roll the covers off, get up and do your thing. Yeah, why did someone rip a hole in that fence when there are two access points that are open? Did you go down there?
No. I didn't even see that. Pretty gross. Yeah, those rooms with the doors shut or something else, man. I don't want to know what's in them.
I mean, you say that like this is a perfect setting to murder somebody. Natural light can. That's a cool light fixture in there. Yeah, this one, this side is definitely the more modern one.
It's got some little motors, box of motors.
Oh, yeah. Looks like people were throwing shit against the wall in that one.
Wow, weird shit.
And the office is up here on the right. Yeah, it's like, it looks like they have stuff to kind of try to get things rebuilt here. But they are not getting this rebuilt.
Looks like it was going to get rebuilt 20 years ago. But this technology looks like...
Well, the technology, I mean...
Like 20 years ago.
Look at that thing.
It's a locker?
No, that's a table. Just sideways with that gross carpet base.
Where's your buddy?
Do you want to be on my video?
He's scared of me. There's his turds right there in front of you. You're kind of standing on him. See?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Maybe he
does look good.
That's what I, that's kind of what I landed on.
But I feel like there's
decent. Oh, man. That smells fresh, too.
What?
That fucking graffiti.
Yeah.
You know, I was here a week ago and this place was immaculate. Well, as immaculate as a place like this can be. Just a bunch of clothes. Someone threw a bar through the wall in that one.
VHS tapes. Ooh.
This is very creepy.
What's on those tapes?
Well, here's pictures of who's probably in them.
Grab a couple tapes out.
Nope.
Put it in your book bag.
Absolutely not.
Get little Jamie. Come on, Lyle. Get a couple tapes out.
Pretty sure. Car over there, I'm not walking around.
Car over there?
Not like a cop car, it's just a car. Maybe. Oh, it's like an SUV.
Like a V-Lug?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, like it looks like a mountain top SUV though. Alright, let's walk this way. Oh, these are fucking wrecked. Shit. Generic hotel art and mirrors.
Wow, laundry room.
Oh shit. Okay, yeah. This. Oh, it's a creepy dark hallway.
We don't want it here.
Yeah.
We got a telephone.
Oh, damn.
Small phones.
Yeah, all the tech here is genuinely straight out of the 90s and 80s.
Yeah, this place hasn't been operational for at least 20 years, I would say.
Seems like a fair estimate.
Some of those computers were from the early 2000s, like they were going to redo that side or something.
Yeah, that's fair.
Like that was... Maybe it's a hotel for a little bit, but...
Is that a raccoon?
What's the plan after that?
Didn't really have one, to be honest.
Like Bucky's.
Okay. The world is our oyster. And there's absolutely nothing else up here, so... God, that's a lot of cabling. cute stuffed animal just be hanging out. Carpet and the walls just scream 70s. Oh, shit. It's actually kind of a cool piece of art.
Yeah, there.
That makes me sad.
Yeah. At least your heart's not
out. Yeah, but the other one says something about... There it is. I heart dicks. That's what it is. That's... Restaurant next door. Equally abandoned.